Francisco at Atlanta Victory Sports Fans. It is your coach of the Atlanta Victory Sports Planner here, giving you week one of the LET. And let's see what we're working with. Ah. Pretty good team. Let's see. I hate these plays again. All right. I mean, I can imagine a U-turn. Pretty much brought what I was expecting for the most part. So this ever can be banner scarfed. So what's he grabbing to? Probably the Vaporeon. So I'm gonna just get it run off. Yeah, that's banded. I think just getting a knockoff here. This is the Terror Captain. Could be Terror Fire, and then I'm just like, toast. But at least we will know what we're up against. Okay, that's a lot of damage. He's got a lot of good momentum so far. Yeah. Leftovers are gone. He goes for Earthquake, but here, I think they go out into Decidueye, and so we will probably just. What do I want to take advantage of for the Decidueye? No way he stays in. There's just no way he stays in. Hey, thank you, Pebble Princess. As of right now, I don't think I'm winning. I'm just gonna flip turn. That's okay. That was a good EQ. So he has rocks up. I think this is, I just go out and move this. Unfortunately, I'm not. Okay, so we're gonna have a sword stance here. Hopefully they go for the EQ. They stay in. I'm assuming they go knockoff. But I hope they EQ. If they EQ. Oh, we're so. You're so sad. You're so sad. Here we just. Which is better blade here? Oh, perfect. Perfect. This is perfect, you guys. Okay. This is exactly what we wanted. Guys, we'd be in such good position. Alright, so let's see. Calc. What's this thing called? Just go shot the clock here. Oh, it is sashed. Man. That's not good. Okay. Man, that really sucks. I should have just better bladed. If I had better bladed, then I might have lived. I don't understand how that killed. Vacuum right here. I think this was premature for me to put this in again, but... Oh boy. If he just did not have the focus ash, we probably would have swept. Shine boots. Right? Oh my gosh. Honestly, we can probably just set up calm minds on this thing. It's okay. Oh no, you got the burn. That burn is so huge, you guys. Special attack drop to you. And you got a crit. What? How does that make any sense? If he gets another burn, it's over, you guys. Oh my gosh, what the hell? Okay. Yeah, this one is probably over. Trick room. Dude, this thing. Dude, that literally lost me the game. That literally lost me the game right there. Jeez. That was awful. That focus ash, dude. Dude, this big porn just cleaned me up. I don't know how. But GG's to my opponent. They played a really good game. I don't know. I don't know what happened there. To be honest, it was that's crazy. But okay, all right. Well. I am gonna hop off because I have some stuff to take care of at home, but I will maybe stream later today. So take care, everybody. Bye.